Good morning, students. Welcome to the series of organic chemistry name reactions. Is migrates onto carbonyl carbon. This is going to form oxygen and aluminium bond. Chemoselectively reduces only ketone to alcohol. So ketone in presence of ester. Today we are going to learn very important name reaction, Mirwin-Ponderoff-Wallery reduction, which is also known as MPV reduction. The reduction of aldehydes or ketones in presence of aluminium isopropoxide and isopropyl alcohol gives alcohols. These are the alcohols. It is a reduction reaction. Dear students, the importance of this reaction lies with its chemoselectivity. This reduction is highly chemoselective towards aldehydes and ketones, whereas other functional groups like nitro, cyanide, alkene, halogen, ester, these are unreactive under this MPV reduction. For example, if you know the conversion of this 2-cyclohexene-one to 2-cyclohexene-1-ol, you may think, what about this reduction? If I use sodium borohydride, what is the compound I am going to get? Just think. If I use lithium aluminium hydride, what is the compound I am going to get? It is alpha beta unsaturated ketones. Two alpha beta unsaturated alcohols. It is very specific. So specific reagent which reduces alpha beta unsaturated ketones to alpha beta unsaturated alcohols or similar to allyl alcohols. This is the only reaction which is available for the reduction of this type of starting materials to alcohols, MPV reduction. At the same time, if I ask you to reduce this ortho-nitro benzaldehyde to ortho-nitro-benzyl alcohol, what is the reagent you have option? If I ask you to use sodium borohydrides or if I ask you to use lithium aluminium hydride, what is the compound? Just guess and write. At the same time, if I give you the compound phenacyl bromide, this is highly lacrimatory compound which causes eye irritation. Phenacyl bromide to styrene bromohydrine, what is the reagent? Think about MPV reduction. Yes, students. Or if I ask you to reduce the compound which is having keto and ester, what is the option? I want to reduce only keto to alcohol. What is the option? So chemoselective, it is specifically reducing ketone group or aldehyde groups only, or aldehyde groups only. Here also ketone. So this reaction is highly chemoselective. Only aldehydes and ketones only undergoes reduction to alcohols, whereas other functional groups like nitro, cyanide, alkene, halogen, ester, these are unreactive in MPV reduction. Dear students, let us see the mechanism of this reaction. Mechanism: the carbonyl compound, whether it is aldehyde or ketone, reacts with aluminium isopropoxide and this hydride which is on isopropoxide is migrates onto carbonyl carbon and this carbonyl bond is going to form alkoxide bond. At the same time, this alkoxide of isopropanol is going to shift to isopropoxide to form acetone, and by intermediate we can write it as R and R prime aluminium, CHCS3. So this is the transition state where this isopropoxide is going to be out and this is going to form mixed alkoxide. So it is going to form mixed alkoxide. Let me write here. So the mixed alkoxide is O, this side R prime R, and the remaining aluminium OCH CH3, and this is OCH CH3 is going to be intact. So this is the mixed alkoxide, whereas this isopropoxide is going out as acetone. Acetone boiling point is 56 degrees centigrade. This acetone has to be removed, B as ketone, and it is going to interact with the reagent. It slows the reaction. So it is removed during the reaction. Because of its low boiling point, it is easily removed at about 50 to 60 degrees centigrade reaction temperature. It goes out and it will be distilled out during the reaction. Now this mixed alkoxide takes up proton from isopropyl alcohol. So this alcoholic OH is going to be taken up by this alcohol, and the newly this hydrogen comes onto ketone, and another hydrogen comes from the solvent, which is isopropyl alcohol. Now what is going to happen? It is going to be R O R prime, and this is hydrogen from isopropoxide, and this hydrogen is from this isopropanol, and this is going to form oxygen and aluminium bond, and it is going to be here, and it is going to take up this hydrogen to give alcohol. And the reagent is regenerated. This reagent is going to be regenerated. What we are getting? Aluminium O, isopropoxide, or I can write CH3, taken twice. This is two times, these two, and another isopropoxide is coming from the solvent, CH3, taken twice. So this is what is going out as same reagent. So the reagent is regenerated. The mechanism involves migration of hydride from isopropoxide to carbonyl compound, and this carbonyl compound makes transition state of mixed alkoxide, and this mixed alkoxide takes up proton from the solvent, which is isopropyl alcohol, and the isopropyl alcohol is going to be again attached to aluminium isopropoxide, and this is how this reagent is going to be regenerated, which is going to act as catalyst throughout the reaction. So during the reaction, acetone is liberated out. This liberated out acetone has to be distilled out, and the solvent which is going to be used as excess, this excess use is required to transfer this proton from isopropyl alcohol to mixed alkoxide. So that is why usually it is used as 10 equivalents. Like 10 equivalents, excess of this isopropyl alcohol is going to be used. And when it comes to aluminium isopropoxide, yes, you can use 0.2 equivalents too. Sometimes if the carbonyl compound is very hindered, you can use 1 equivalent or even up to 2 equivalents also. Yes, you can use 0.2 to 2 equivalents also. And whereas toluene is used as solvent, its boiling point is 112 degrees centigrade, whereas this isopropyl alcohol boiling point is 82 degrees centigrade. So because of this high boiling point of isopropyl alcohol, the low boiling point of this acetone, it is easy to distill out. This acetone will be distilled out during the reaction, and toluene is going to be act as solvent. When it comes to aluminium isopropoxide, it is a solid compound and the melting point is around 128 degrees centigrade, and the boiling point is 150 degree centigrade at 12 mm Hg. Because of this high melting point nature of this aluminium isopropoxide, it is versatilely used as the reagent. Though the first time this MPV reduction was published by using aluminium ethoxide by Nirvin and Valery. This was published in 1925. Later it was modified to aluminium isopropoxide by Ponderoff. So because of this modification, his name also included in this reaction, MPV reduction reaction. And this isopropoxide is solid in nature, and it is the bond between aluminium and oxygen in covalent. Because of this covalent bond nature, it is nearly neutral compound which will not give other side reactions. Whereas if you take this aluminium ethoxide, it is going to act as a base. So because of base, aldehydes or ketones are undergoes aldol reaction, or other Tishenko reaction also is there, side reactions. Whereas this aluminium isopropoxide exclusively gives alcohols or MPV reduction. That is why this aluminium isopropoxide is used in this MPV reduction. Dear students, during the mechanism, it is observed that the hydrogens are migrated. One hydrogen is from aluminium isopropoxide and another hydrogen is coming from isopropyl alcohol. It is proved by using isotopically labeled aluminium isopropoxide. Let us see. So if I take this aldehyde or ketone, and when I use deuterated aluminium isopropoxide, this is deuterated. This deuterated isopropoxide, in the first stage, it is going to migrate onto this carbonyl compound, and it is going to form this, and it is going to be ketone. Yes. So what is the compound? We are going to get mixed alkoxide. And here this D has come here. Now another hydrogen is coming from isopropyl alcohol to give hydrogen is coming from isopropyl alcohol, and this hydrogen is, in this case it is deuterium, is coming from alkoxide. So the hydrogens are coming from, one is from aluminium isopropoxide and another from solvent. That is why we use excess of isopropyl alcohol. Dear students, the reverse reaction of this reaction, alcohol to ketone or aldehyde, is known as open or oxidation. We are going to learn that also, open or oxidation reaction. In that case, we are going to use aluminium tertiary butoxide. Yes, so this is the reverse reaction of this reaction, is known as open or oxidation. Let us see the various examples under this reaction. Yes students, applications: reduction of alpha beta unsaturated aldehydes. Let us take this acryl aldehyde. When I treat it with aluminium isopropoxide in isopropyl alcohol, IPA, isopropyl alcohol, it gives, this double bond is going to be intact, and this is allyl alcohol, acryl aldehyde. If I use, what is this? Can you guess what is this compound? Croton aldehyde. Upon MPV reduction using aluminium isopropoxide in isopropyl alcohol gives this. Gives crotyl alcohol. So in place of methyl, if I write phenyl, what is the compound? Dear students, the names are very, very important. What is this? Cinnamaldehyde. In presence of aluminium isopropoxide in IPA, it is going to give cinnamyl alcohol. Yes students, so this is how you can reduce alpha beta unsaturated aldehydes to alpha beta unsaturated. This is highly chemoselective. So only aldehydes are going to be reduced to alcohols, whereas this double bond is unreactive towards this MPV reduction. Reduction of aromatic ketones. If I take acetophenone, if you do not remember the name of this acetophenone, methyl phenyl ketone also you can say. Acetophenone, in presence of MPV reduction conditions, aluminium isopropoxide, I can write like this also. In presence of IPA, this carbonyl compound is going to be reduced to alcohol. If I take this benzophenone, it is going to reduce this carbonyl compound under same MPV reduction conditions. It is going to give alcohol. Dear students, if you remember, if I do the reduction with Clemmensen reducing agent, what is this? Zinc amalgam in HCl. What is the compound here? Do you remember? I am going to get ethyl benzene. This is going to be CH2CH3. For your understanding, I am going to write another hydrogen also. Yes, students, let us take some more examples. Reduction of ortho nitrobenzaldehyde. In presence of aluminium isopropoxide in IPA, I am going to get exclusively ortho nitrobenzyl alcohol. If I use LAH, this nitro is also going to be reduced to amine. So this MPV reduction is chemoselective towards only aldehydes. That is why it is very very specific towards aldehydes and ketones. And the very very important compound, if I use 2-cyclohexenone alicyclic ketones, alpha beta unsaturated ketones, in this case 2-cyclohexene-1-one, when I do the reduction using aluminium isopropoxide in isopropyl alcohol, I am going to get exclusively 2-cyclohexene-1-all. It is alpha beta unsaturated alcohol. It is similar to allyl alcohol. So this reduction is specific. If I use LAH, this double bond also is going to be reduced. And if I use sodium borohydride, it is going to reduce double bond first, then it is going to reduce ketone. So you are going to get mixture of double bond reduced and ketone compounds if you use sodium borohydride, whereas this MPV reduction chemoselectively reduces only ketone to alcohol. And very very important reactions of this reagent is alpha halo compounds. Alpha halogen also is intact. It is not going to disturb this alpha halogens. If I take trichloroethanol and do the reduction in presence of aluminium isopropoxide in IPA, I am going to get trichloro isopropyl alcohol. This trichloro alcohol I am going to get. If I use LAH in place of MPV reduction conditions, I am going to get reduction of this chlorine also. That is why it is very specific. Let us take phenacyl bromide. It is highly lacrimatory. Phenacyl bromide means eye irritating lacrimatory compound. So please use this compound in hood only. When you do the reduction, MPV reduction, should I write the reagents? Aluminium isopropoxide and isopropyl alcohol gives, the name is very specific, students. Though there is no styrene, it is known as styrene bromohydrin. Yes, students, let us take this trimethyl ethyl pyruvate. So what is the specificity of this reaction? It is having ketone and ester. So what is the reagent you suggest? It is asked in most of the entrance exams. So what is the reagent here? Ketone and ester. If I use lithium aluminium hydride, it is going to reduce ketone and ester simultaneously to diol. So what is the reagent? The leftover is MPV, aluminium isopropoxide, is exclusively reduces ketone group. So ketone in presence of ester and ketone. Ketone only is going to be reduced to alcohol, whereas ester intact. So this is very very important, students. Please remember, this is ethyl trimethyl pyruvate. Let us take the importance of this reaction was used in the total synthesis of chloromycetin. Yes, let us see the synthesis of chloromycetin. Para-nitro. This NH AC means acetyl group. So to confuse you, I wrote like this, acetyl group. This is amide. Amide is not going to be reduced. When I use aluminium isopropoxide in IPA, I am going to get exclusively alcohol. This amide, acetamide, is intact. Amide is intact. So this upon HCl hydrolysis, what happens? Amide deacetylation takes place. NH2. This NH2, when I treat it with dichloromethyl acetate, this is very very important, students. Amine is here, alcohol is here, and this side dichloro component ester. When I treat this compound, what is going to happen? Yes, it is going to form amide. These two hydrogens, this minus methanol. So this type of examples you will get in competitive exams. So what is the compound you are going to get here? Yes, dichloroacetamide is going to form. This is known as chloromycetin. Chloromycetin is used as a drug. Yes, students, let us take estrone and do the preparation of estrone diol. Yes, students, let us take that estrone. It is an hormone. When I do the MPV reduction using aluminium isopropoxide in isopropyl alcohol, this is estrone. I am going to get this ketone is going to be reduced to give estradiol. Estradiol. Yes, friends. So it is one of the important applications of this MPV reduction. Yes, students. There are some limitations of this reduction reaction. Limitations, when it comes to limitations, one of the limitations is use of excess reagents. Though it is highly selective and versatile, it is the limitation that we are using aluminum isopropoxide up to 200%. That is two equivalents of aluminum isopropoxide, and this isopropyl alcohol is going to be used as 10 to 15 equivalents. Yes, so use of excess reagents. Second limitation of this reaction is constant removal of acetone or the byproduct which is going to be formed. This is acetone. However, it is having low boiling point. It is very easy to remove from the reaction mixture by simply setting up of Dean-Stork apparatus or just simply use the distillation condenser during the reaction. So it can be overcome by distilling out. Another limitation of this reaction is it is not going to reduce beta diketones, are not going to be reduced, no reduction. For example, if I take this beta diketone, acetyl acetone, MPV reduction, isopropyl alcohol, it is not going to be reduced because it exists in the form of enol form. Because of this enol form, beta diketones are not going to be reduced. No reduction of beta diketones. If you want to reduce by using this MPV reduction, you have to make it as acetol. For example, use glycol and make it one of the ketone into acetol and then do the reduction. This is one of the limitation. At the same time, it is not going to reduce beta keto esters. Beta keto esters, no reduction. What is going to happen in beta keto esters? If I write it is ET, ethyl esto acetate, and it is going to be enol form. So already it is in the form of enol, so it is not going to reduce, no reduction. These are some of the limitations. However, remaining, for example, this keto ester specifically reduces keto group. And when it comes to use of excess reagents, the alcohol is very cheap and the reagent is also commercially available and cost effective, and constant removal of acetone, it is very easy to set up by constantly distilling out. And remaining, it is very very versatile reduction reaction where only aldehydes and ketones are going to be reduced. I hope you enjoyed this topic. Dear students, please subscribe my channel Venus Academy if you are not yet subscribed, and don't forget to click on like button and bell button.